day two with no YouTube. Not to mention Call of Duty.